love is not an easy thing. The only baggage that you can bring. Love is not an easy thing.
The only baggage you can bring.
And if the darkness is to keep us apart.
Are you a photographer?
He's official moving picture man.
Deep inside of the pain.
Breakfast we've just had.
Right, we had little chef bigger breakfast. Right, had to wait an hour and 40 bloody minutes for it. Took 5 minutes to eat. We're gonna phone Chris. Hey, what's Chris's number? Phone her and tell her the service was crap.
It all started wrong when the coffee took 15 minutes to arrive. And then three pots of coffee and two pots of tea all spilled down Dave Munro's
leg.
This old Dave looks miserable, totally miserable. We've actually found out that his normal expression has saturated his powers of his muscular powers to develop a miserable face, because there wasn't a single twinge into a more depressed face. So.
Back to Union Street.
Show me a fucking map so I've got some idea where I'm going.
Well, there's no
fucking hopeless driving when you haven't a clue where you're going.
Ken's got us lost.
Hope your navigational skills are going to improve. Yeah, well, we're here, look, Ho Road.
Like, so keep going.
We're on this, West Ho Road. We were at that roundabout.
Okay, so go.
So if
Millbay Road.
So we cut up Millbay Road and then the
right, there. Yeah, okay.
In fact, we were almost there. I saw the Athenian Theatre. We just needed to carry on a bit. Fucking hell, man. Did you get your O-level geography?
Well, the main provisioning's done. All the booze. Alright. We're off. It is about 4:15 in the afternoon on Saturday, August 7th, 1999. And we have just kicked off the ropes and left Plymouth Mayflower International Marina. Heading out through the channel. On our way to, where are we going, Ken?
Foy.
Where?
Spelled F-O-W, Foy, F-O-W-E-Y.
Right. That would be somewhere down the coast.
Yep,
west.
Right, that's the first pub crawl. Well, we've cleared the jetties of Plymouth and we're on our way to, what?
Foy.
What's it called?
Foy.
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 Thank you.
F-E-W. Right.
Could we go to channel 72, please, over? Osprey, yes, thank you. We'll go.
For fearless Captain Tim at the helm. Arr, matey, arr. What a gorgeous day. We've got 10 knots of wind. Third Plymouth. We're about to hug the coastline here. Head down to our first pub of the evening, 39 miles away. Got a spinnaker up. Much to the crew's dismay. Boat in within high distance.
Dave.
Yeah.
Don't see an apple.
No, thank you. Let's see him put some caramel on it real quick. Heading due west. Stern 270 straight into the sun. Well, here we are in Fowey.
Fowey.
Our mission here is pub grub, a few beers, or a lot of beers, and then back on the boat for a kip and then set off again tomorrow.